Planogram Builder Tutorial 9. Batch importing items in the database. In the previous tutorials, you learned how to add items one by one using the database editor. We'll now see how to import multiple items from a spreadsheet for much faster integration of your products. Batch importing lets you add new items and update existing item properties in the database. Open the Excel file you created in Tutorial 8, exporting the database. The first line shows the headers corresponding to all the item properties. The following lines contain the listing of items in your database. First, we'll remove items which don't need updating so as to avoid wasting time re-uploading them. Note that the items deleted from the spreadsheet won't be deleted from the database upon batch import. Here, we just keep the items created in the previous tutorials as a short list of examples. Let's now create a new item based on an existing product. It will be a variation of the milk carton. Copy the line of milk carton 1 liter item. Paste it as a new line. Enter a unique reference value for the new item, since we can't have multiple items with the same reference. Edit the name of the new item to read milk carton 1 liter 1.5%. Obtain an image of your new product and place it in the same folder as this spreadsheet or in a subfolder. In this case, we have placed the image file in a subfolder named New Images. Under Image 1, type or paste the exact file name and extension of the product image. We won't change any other value because they are the same as the existing milk carton. It's a good idea to also edit the existing milk carton name to differentiate it from the new one. Enter milk carton 1 liter 2.5%. The name of this existing item will be updated in the database upon import. Now create a new bay header shelf tool based on the existing one. Copy the line of the bay header dairy 100 times 20 item. Paste it as a new line. Edit the new item reference value. Edit the name of the new item to read bay header dairy 120 times 20. Enter 120 for the width value. Note that this item has a value of 1 in the type column, indicating shelf tool, whereas products have a value of 0. Save the Excel file with a new name so you retain the original full database export. Open Planogram Builder. Go to the database editor. As for exporting, there are two options for importing. Import L imports the items without images. This is useful if you just need to update item properties without changing their image. Import L plus I imports the items and all images listed in the image fields. Use this for new items or when updating item pictures. Click on Import L plus I and select the file you just saved. Click OK to import the file and wait for completion. A pop-up message is displayed with the number of new and updated items. Now you can see that your database contains our new items. The name of the existing milk carton has also been updated. You can now drag the items from the products and shelf tools catalogs onto your fixtures. We strongly advise reading the user guide section on this topic to obtain useful additional explanations. This tutorial is now finished. Thank you for watching.